here's an example of dividing up the four counts of a measure into four separate notes, and then landing on that fourth count every time as the target note while we do our solos. So, here's the example. Target the first one.
Three.
Instead of hitting the sixth note, we hit the one note on the one note. So let's do that.
Two note on the one count as a solo, two note on the one count.
count as a solo. Two note, and this is no substitution. No target substitution. This is no target substitution. And this is called no target substitution. This is a 7-0 on the one count as a solo. 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4,
Thank you.